So Piper does this every time I come in and I'm stressed out or upset or something. I sit down on the ground and she licks me all over. Also, she climbs in my lap sometimes when I'm crying and trying to fix the coffee table and stuff. She'll like paw me when we sit down. Yes, I know it's hard to believe. I don't even. She was born with these qualities, these instincts, and I couldn't be more lucky to have her.
Feeling better now. Can I get up? Are you done? You've been here for like 5 minutes now. All the way down to the ankle now. So guilty if I have to push you up and get up. Okay, you got one around it. I'm really scared of the storm in summer, right? It's freaking all of the water in the world is coming down right now and everywhere. Right here, all of it. And there's nothing I can do, it feels like, to help them. What I would do is put earmuffs on, but I'm not even going to do that because they can't. They honestly can't think of one way to help them. I'm also mad about it because there's lots of thunder and Weather Channel on my phone said, "Hey, by the way, 3 minutes ago there's a lightning strike close to you." Thank you, Weather Channel. That helps me even more to be upset. Anyhow, it's not over. Her thunder. Didn't mean baby girl. She heard thunder, and she freaked out right away. And then I went to grab her up because you know we need to help each other. She likes to lay out in a baby in my arms whenever she's stressed about stuff. But she likes to do it all the time. I mean, our sitting together for like enough power is gonna go out, but it might not. Girls, a poem today. I'm going to read it to you. Piper Rae likes to stay close to me. Her loving ways give me such glee. She has such a varied personality. I'm amazed to learn her individual mentalities. Then my Lola Lynn is unique in her own special way. She's so smart in the way she likes to play. Because she's so shy of everyone she meets, I alone get to see her being so sweet. Piper is very sensitive to her surroundings. In fact, the plethora of these is astounding. She's very particular about what she likes, and in her own way, she sometimes says, "Yikes." Lola is so sweet yet nervous about new things. I feel privileged to have watched her spread her wings. It's amazing how truly intelligent she is, and every day that increases. Piper can be such a cuddle bug. I love every single bunny hug. When I'm on the floor with her and say kiss, kiss, she always gives them to me and I feel such bliss. To sum up, my beautiful girls is so hard to do, though I know my heart has grown having these two. They are extremely intelligent and have learned so many tricks so easily, and in fact, they have learned them so speedily. So there's a plethora of videos that I'm going to upload.
And this next one here, just notice how she's more concerned about me than the toys here. She's like, what's going on with you, Mom? Isn't that just the cutest? She's watching me color. You know, in case a color pencil hurts me somehow. In a minute, I want you to see Piper's crazy happy jump that she does. She's going to do it in just a second here. That, yeah, that's it. She always does that. She's always done it. Licks me to relax me. This is where it started, when she started doing it, I think.
Hi. Why, hello. How are you doing? You're acting crazy. Crazy bunny. You're not going to get what's on that table. That's for bunnies, not for bunnies. What are you doing with that carrot, Piper? Can I have the carrot? Can I have it?
Oh, it's yours?
Okay. Watch this. She keeps running around with her carrot. She was running in circles. No one was chasing her. Are you just so happy to have a carrot, Piper? Is it just so good?
And yummy carrot.
This is a trick I was trying, and Piper's thinking I'm breaking my arm, I think, because she peeks in here.
What are you doing? Yes, Piper, I'm talking about your double chin again. Don't be mad. We need to work on that. We need some more exercise or something, girlfriend. Don't give me the evil bunny eye. I'm little Lola, still a tiny little Lola, and a lot more sure of herself, and she's not so shy anymore. Why are you looking at me like that? You think you're sneaking up on me, but you're very loud. You can't sneak up on people and be that loud. Don't eat my pictures. Hey, that's my niece. Don't eat my niece's picture. Always up to something, aren't you? Well, Neja, she really likes your pictures, you know. What are you doing? What are you doing, Piper? You want to say hi to YouTube? Hi, YouTube. Aw, she even gives you guys kisses. She's just wanting me to go. Aw, you really like the camera? In the box, unless she's choosing her sister. Yeah, that's Mama. She's choosing.